Okay, everyone. Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to go check on my laundry, put it in the dryer, check on my drink that I made, see if it's cooled down. But first, I need to get a sip of water. Just got done making TikToks. Still haven't eaten dinner. Can feel it. That my body needs food. It's not like I haven't ate all night. It's just I haven't eaten adequate amount of food. Like I had shrimp and rice for my breakfast. And that was at about 6 a.m. p.m. I mean 6 p.m. And then about 10 p.m. I had some dried mangoes, and that's it. And my body actually needs more than that.
Let's get this stuff out of the dryer. I mean, washer, put it in the dryer. Check this, because it's never cleaned out. Well, I can't say anything now, you know, after I'm done, so. Why would I expect one to? That would not make any sense. You know, if I'm not gonna do it, I can't expect other people to do it, so. I feel like I'm missing an article of clothing for some reason. And I don't know where it is. So the bad thing is it's not in here. I'm gonna have the issue of the fact that I missed one of my shirts. I don't know if it's clean, dirty, or whatnot, because he has a thing of clothes. But I thought it's a little. I have this little clean sweater and I don't know what I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna wear a hoodie to work, which is good that I just washed and I took this hoodie that I meant for my naps, because it's cold right now outside. But it'll work. I'll figure something out. There and wash the clothes, so. That part is done. And then we'll come back in an hour and see where it is.
I'll probably have to put it through a couple more times because I always do. They put it on low heat because I don't want it to, like, some of the clothes are more sensitive than others, but I put them all together. I'm just explaining how laundry works. Anyways, gotta check that out. Before I go to bed, turn and put it through another round. But now we just check on my drink. Just grabbing a bottle to place you guys on. Let's see. How is it still warm? Still warm. Been sitting there for a while. When are you getting out of my bed, sugar? I am so glad my foot was not there. Yeah.
That one hurt.
Now let's put some sugar in here. I don't know how many of you guys over here.
Sugar is not the best for it.
Well, I get myself to get things in.
I'm making the good drink stuff properly. Let me get a filter so I don't get all the leaves in there.
This is a dangerous game. Okay, we want the mail right next to me. I'm doing this. Uh-oh. Oh.
Shit. Y'all went.
That did not work out. I just made a mess. I don't know. I should have done better. Okay.
Put this down here.
Okay, just in a second. Let me just pour my glass.
Need a paper towel. So first, clean off my mess I've created.
I still need to clean you guys off. I don't know how this is gonna turn out. With this, there's any splatters all over the camera, and all you guys can see the splatter marks. I don't know. Pain in my butt. Trying to make a drink.
Oh my god,
I'm mad. It just became more and more of a mess, but it got like this paper towel out behind with the crap.
And I got it all over myself. I don't have another fucking jacket.
I mean, a sweater.
I'll take wet wipes to it later, I guess.
Try to clean you guys up a little so you can see what's going on. Vision part.
Right. Oh boy.
Isn't life fun?
I knew that was going to happen, but I did it anyways.
Can I clean this up? I know it looks gross, but it's going to help me
not, you know, recover. I'm starting to feel like I might be getting sick. And this might prevent me from doing, yeah. I'm hoping it helps stop it from happening. Well, yeah, help it stop from happening. Or make it less severe, help it, my body recover faster. That's the hope, anyways. That was a fun thing to do. I swear lately my brain cells have been somewhere else. I swear in my life they have been, like, seriously, like, my brain cells are somewhere. Yes, it looks murky and gross, but there's paprika, five Chinese spice, cinnamon, thyme, chili powder, garlic powder, mustard, dried, you know, mustard, ginger, dried ghost pepper, I feel like I'm missing the ingredient that put in there. Well, that's, you know, I was gonna put the whole, you know? And then the sugar, of course. I was gonna put honey, but then I forgot to put it in while I was boiling. I don't know. Cause I also, you know, so I put sugar instead. And I'm gonna put, chlorophyll in it at some point. Just stirring the sugar around in it. And letting it chill for a second. Bring it upstairs. Turn off the light so you guys are not going to see for a second. I'm hoping this kicks. Because I start getting cough and I just can't, don't want to work when I'm sick and you're not supposed to. And I'm just trying to keep that from happening. Anyways, if you like this video, please give it a like. If you want to see more of my content, please subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get notified every time I upload. And as always, thank you for watching and have an amazing day.